Jim Brascom do more for the planet? Do you know where we hear that question most? Right here at Brascom. Between 2008 and 2020, we've cut our greenhouse gas emissions by more than 17%. But can we do more? That mindset led us to reach 94% of our long-term targets for climate change planned for 2020 and prevented the emission of nearly 30 million metric tons of CO2. That's a lot, but we can do more. So by 2030, we are going to cut our emissions by another 15%. And we will reach carbon neutrality by 2050. How? By working to reduce, capture, and offset carbon emissions with specific initiatives you can find here. We have many different projects, but that's still not enough. And we know that tomorrow we're going to hear that question again. Can we do more? And we will. Brascom, a more sustainable future today.